Once, we were part of Great Caesar's tribe, but then soldiers came. Many apes died, and we fled. Led by father, we crossed rivers and mountains, walked for many moons. Until we found this mountain, this home, our sanctuary. Somewhere we could live in peace. But now winter is coming, and there is no more food here. Apes are starving. We must find food somewhere soon. Oaka. Juno did not mean that. He, like me, follows and loves our father.
Thank you. Tom Ross. He was a good leader of this town, a fair leader. Some of us didn't always agree with him. But when things got bad, he led us all. Now his wife, Jess, has agreed to carry his work on. Let us hope God is with her and us. Laid low by illness, but a fighter till the end. Rest easy, friend. You okay?
Yeah.
I thought Tom would outlive all of us.
Difficult days ahead. For you, and for all of us. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, Maria.
Jess. This loss. It's not just yours.
No. What do you want, Rainey? I don't recall you being Tom's biggest fan.
Everybody respected Tom. He was a strong leader. It's what Millerton needed. It's what this town needs now. Winter is coming. Someone's gonna have to make some tough decisions. You really think that's you?
Are you saying that's you?
A lot of people here, they know me, Jess. They trust me. Do you really know what we got in store for winter? Whether we're prepared or not?
I need to talk to my son. Mark. Please stop.
You're giving me orders? Now you're in charge?
That's not fair. Listen, your dad's gone. We have to try to move on.
Move on. Dad died 3 seconds ago, so we just stick him in the ground, say a bunch of words, and act like it never happened?
What am I supposed to do?
Hey, you're the new leader now. So go lead.
My sons. Pola. Ren. Juno. The first snow has fallen. The tribe is hungry. Scared. We must show them we are strong. Tola. You will lead the hunt tonight. And take Bryn. And Juno. Tribe see brothers strong together.
Yes, father. I will follow Tola.
We have guns like humans. We can kill two.
Enough! You will do as I say. Hunt together.
Yes. Human should fear ape. Juno is no good for this. What is Juno good for?
My sons will hunt together.
Yes, you can see, huh? It's not enough.
Okay, we're just gonna have to make it last somehow.
Yes, this is bad.
What about the flour? Tom said there were cases of powdered milk, other stuff.
I guess Tom didn't want to worry you. Question is, what are you gonna do?
do you think?
No easy answers. And are you gonna tell people what the hell we're facing?
Everyone's gonna have to know. Not for now, but soon.
I'd be careful with that one. People get scared. Anything can happen.
Jess! Come take a look!
Writers, two of them.
This doesn't look good.
You in a hurry to start a fight? We don't know a damn thing about these two, Jess. Don't think they're gonna like having a rifle aimed at them.
Who are you?
Well, I guess you can see my friend here's hurt bad. And who do I have the pleasure of addressing?
Jess Ross, I'm in charge here. And you are?
Well, I'm Jacob Willits. And my wounded friend here, that's Oswald Reeves.
Yeah, hunting accident. Kinda hurts.
What did you have in mind, Mr. Willits?
Well, I'd like to tend to my friend's wounds. Get a roof over our heads a few nights, some water feed for our horses. Maybe do some work for you in exchange?
What happened to him?
Like I said, hunting accident. I got clumsy. It happens.
We're just drifters, Miss Ross, trying to stay alive.
And you just drifted here.
What the hell brought you to Millerton?
Things got bad out there, you know. Hunger, disease, and dying. There's a lot of scared people. People who want what somebody else has.
And we're a lot better off. On our own.
You all right?
Yeah. I think so.
What do you say, Jess?
I don't like the looks of these guys. And we haven't got food to spare.
Wait a minute. That man's hurt. And you want us to turn our backs on them.
She's right.
We can't just turn them away.
That is a damn mistake.
Come on in!
Nice and slow.
One night, and we'll have to quarantine you. Thank you.
home.
Today, Juno hunts!
Tulla is family. You are my father's advisor, no mine. I choose who I follow.
Thank you.
Tonight, we hunt on the plains. Tonight, we bring food for the tribe! Humans here! Humans. Thank you.
Humans will see us. Humans bad. Humans bad. Father said, Father said.
Mikey, someone's out there.
Thank you.
Mikey, someone's out there.
I'm in danger. Human was hurt. He will die before he talks. Strong hunters. We find much food for tribe. Good steer. Oh.
Where's Pete?
Hang in there, Mikey. You're gonna be okay.
Yeah, sure. Marina's gonna fix you. You'll be okay.
Rainy, the herd, what if we've lost it? Jess, I need to get him inside.
Hang on, Maria. We gotta find out what's happened.
Mark, medical kit. Now.
Okay, just tell us what happened, son.
Me and Pete were watching the herd by the creek. Shot rang out. Oh, God. Pete's head just... Y'all gonna think I'm crazy, but there was an ape.
What? You say you saw an ape?
Yeah, no, I mean... more than one. Apes.
Where's Pete, Mikey? Where is he?
I told you. Goddamn ape killed Pete. Apes. Apes, man.
Take it easy. Calm down.
Mark, pressure on.
Jess, we gotta get out there. Find Pete and check on the cattle.
In the dark? Are you crazy, Rainy?
No, you're right. We gotta find Pete and we gotta find the steer.
I need to get this bullet out now. I need some help,
Give the doc a hand. All right, folks, get back to bed. There's nothing more to see. Jess. I gotta show you something. Willits and Reeves saddlebags, I checked them. You're not gonna believe what I found.
don't want you here.
I guess it's time we came clean, eh, Oswald? Fact is, we didn't want to scare you guys unnecessarily. But we're, what's it called?
Ape hunters.
You're what?
We aren't apes since the flu.
Somehow they got out. They got smart. Bred like rats. Use guns.
Guns?
Yup. Shoot you real dead, too.
Your wound's mighty improved.
Oh, yeah. How about that? I guess I'm one of those lucky types. Heals fast.
Apes, they are a scourge. They've been heading east. We've been tracking them. See, what we do is we find a tribe and we rob them out. And people are usually pretty grateful.
Surprisingly grateful.
So you knew about these apes, and you didn't warn us.
I wouldn't say we knew you had an ape problem. Fact is, we thought you folks might be fine out here.
I guess now we've changed our minds about that.
Okay, I get it. These apes are dangerous. So what do? Hunt them down? Drive them out of the valley?
I appreciate that vote of confidence, but thing is, we don't know how bad your ape problem is.
Could be a whole army of them out there.
And I'm guessing you folks don't have a damn clue what you're gonna face. So for us, come morning, we're turning south.
Okay, go south. We don't need you. Make sure you're gone by noon.
All right, I get it. Couple of punk drifters, all talk. Come on, Jess, let's get out of here.
Ma'am, Mr. Rainey, you really want our help, you know what? We'll help. But here's the thing, you need to listen to us and do exactly what we say, when we say it, or more people are gonna die.
It's your call, Jess.
Yeah, we'll listen. But let's get one thing straight. You don't call the shots, I do.
Hey, we'll help you. Not right now. We're gonna get some sleep. But come tomorrow, though, we'll track us some apes. Hell, maybe even kill a few. Y'all shut the door. We're getting a little bit of a draft in here.
We bring food to our tribe. Tonight, and for many nights, we shall feast! When we talk with Father, we tell him we found steel on mountain. On stone. Yes. Tribe! Feast! Bryn, I ask you one last time. Is that how it happened? Oh.
did you see humans?
No.
Did you hurt them?
We had to kill one. The other escaped.
Oh, my sons are fools. You put the tribe in danger!
Getting close. Y'all better be ready.
Willett, what do you know about these apes?
No. No, they'll rip you in two. I tell you this, though. They go down with a headshot. Anything else, you better empty that clip.
But if we hit them hard, they'll run, right? Just leave.
Run? No. We meet up with them. We're in for a nasty fight.
You want to know what to do if one of them grabs you?
Let me guess, Reeves. Kiss your ass goodbye.
Something like that.